Hello and welcome back to the Renegade Gamers channel. I'm the Renegade Gamer. We're playing The Last of Us Part 2. And I don't actually remember where the hell we were going. I know we were going to the aquarium, but... Did we just get done doing the shopping mall area? Actually, don't remember. It's up here. Okay, I do remember mannequins. So... Although I don't remember them being up this high. Help, I'm not going backwards. I really don't remember which way it came to, I had to stop playing, earlier yesterday, so... My memory is a little off. I remember a few things. I can't upgrade anything. Even with that, I can't really do anything with it. Yeah. I'll just have to save my parts. I don't recall where we went. I didn't even know that was a damn thing. Well, now I do. Alright, let me go collect the parts again. At least it'll be quicker this time. Oh, you could die from... I've been dropping from high ledges all through the game, so... It didn't even dawn on me that it may be too high. Alright. Got that. Alright. Alright, let's go. I guess back out the way we came. Oh wait, did we come from that way? I'm so confused. I don't remember which way we came from. Okay, I think actually we need to be going that way. Alright, hang on. Yeah, I think I went backwards. Or not. This is where we started out at, right? Yeah, this is where we started out at, because I went through that small hole. Okay, maybe we aren't going backwards. I hope not, anyway. Uh-oh. Okay. Why can't I go? I don't know. Fuck it. I guess I was going the right way. So that's the problem when you end a session. Sometimes you complete and you got no map or anything. Hey, forget things. Yeah, she's fine. Okay, don't jump off that again. I don't see any other way to go. I mean, so the only way I can think of is back through there. Unless I'm completely missing something. I mean, it's plausible. Yes, hint.
Any ideas?
Hey, I think it's this way.
We just went that way. Oh. Okay. I didn't see it.
I think Abby picked the aquarium on purpose because it's so damn hard to get to.
Maybe.
That's right, we're heading to the Ferris wheel. Jesus.
How the hell are we crossing this?
We could use that road. It's pretty fucking far.
Or we use that.
Yeah. That's better.
Come on. This way.
Guess we're getting a motorboat.
Let's try through here.
So what's the plan? You take these guys out, steal their boat?
Definitely taking their boat. It's up to them if they want to get in our way.
Hopefully it's a small crew.
I guess we'll find out in a second. Hello, hello, hello. I'll be taking those. I hate leaving shit behind. Which bullets are that? I can't craft any more arrows? Not enough duct tape. Alright, well. Make do with what we got. Alright, let's go. Oh, hold up. I did get everything, right? Okay, with exception to scissors. Yes, okay. Now let's go.
Place is wrecked.
Come on, Jess. We have people to go get. Yeah, once I figure out how to get out of here. Aha! Anything else? Oh, okay. the hell did you get over there? Oh. Well. Never mind. We got some tools out of it, so I'm not going to go bitch about it. Oh, yay. More water. My favorite.
This way, come on.
Take the land bridge to the marina. The rest of you, you hold here and wait for orders.
What the fuck? We're supposed to wait here while our guys are being sniped?
We have our orders. We'll have more than enough people to take care of one sniper.
Up we go. Ah, climb. I can't do this. I'm too heavy. But hey. Ellie can. She's pretty light. Alright.
Ellie. We can get to the marina through here.
No. We're taking a boat.
You heard them, right? They're talking about Tommy.
We don't know that.
Who else is it gonna be?
If it is him, he'll be gone by the time we get there. Abby is where he'll be headed, so if we just
fall... What if he's in trouble?
He can take care of himself.
Jesus Christ.
The best way to help Tommy is to go after Abby. You do this, I'm not saving your ass again.
You make it.
See ya, Jesse. I guess we're on our own. And this is why revenge is a sucker's game. You lose everything you ever want. The hell is it? Yeah. Fuck. You got shit. Okay, we need a different strategy for this.
Got the engine back up. Where should I put in?
Park it on the other side.
Copy.
Sent four soldiers to the marine.
Copy, Gamma. We'll pass the info to command. Stand by for further instructions. Over.
Copy, base.
You think this affects the raid tonight?
I don't know. Patrol the perimeter. I don't want any more surprises today.
This is dumb. We should be out there looking for these trespassers.
trying to get through the city.
I just want them found.
All right. Got here. All right, so that's his their path. Okay, I got a plan for that now.
Goddamn mall. The treasure is here.
Now, tap, 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 tap. Okay, they're coming down. Can they see you underwater?
Anyone got a visual on her?
I hate underwater sections. Shit. Come on, come on, Ellie. All right. Is that a Jason mask? Oh, no. Is it? All right. Let's see. What do we got here? So we got 1, 2, 3. There's nothing around here. Shit, missed. Bitch! Ah! Time to go! Oh, shit! I need time to heal here. Okay. Shit. Looks like there may be two left. Oh shit! I need that. Where the fuck is it? Oh.
Ugh.
He's down. What's that axe that I saw earlier? Hello. Yeah, we need that. There it is. That'll come in handy.
Christ, nobody's found her yet.
Okay, so there's two. Where are you?
Find her, come on.
Keep looking, fuckers.
Right here.
Where? Where are they? Where are they? Where are they? Where are they? There. I think there's one left. Ah, I see.
Now what?
There we go. I see.
Got you now.
Right. Boat.
All right. So that's done. Probably not the best in the world, but you know, hey, I got the job done, so. Reload. Fall on the water. Go creep around for a bit, see if we can find anything that we can use. Okay, and I went back here, that would go down, so that goes back in the water. Let's see here. Can I make another one of these? I can. Can only make one, though. Yeah. Need more duct tape. Yeah, because I only got one arrow. No, two arrows, my bad. Alright, so this floor is done. What we got down here we can use? Yep, we'll take that. Can't use either of those right now, unfortunately. Huh. I could have went through here. Okay, well, I didn't know. Speaking of which, I need to reload that. So what do we got here? Anything? We got water. Never mind. Okay, alright, I know where I am now. Okay. I'm just going to guess that that's pretty much everything we're going to be able to scavenge around here. I don't want to take up all your time just me running around in circles. Yeah, I know, game. I'm well aware of where to go. I need to go to the boat. I get that. We're fixing to. You're happy, game? I'm in the boat.
Nice.
Nothing like a little white river rafting.
Okay, no one's following. Right, where's the Ferris wheel?
Where is the Ferris wheel? I hope so. It's a pretty linear path. Ha! That was definitely worth it. Guess I found some drugs. I don't guess you can get under the bus. Nope. Okay. So where to, game? Oh, where am I supposed to fucking go here? That doesn't look like I can do anything there. Tell me I can't interact with the ice cream truck? Why? Ah! Be fucking kidding me. Alright, Oh. I'm an idiot. I didn't even see that. I'm an idiot.
Please go through.
Come on, we're almost there. There we go. Of course, slot. Why wouldn't it be? All right, up we go. Abby, I begged you to stop. You brought this on yourself. Okay. See that. Shit. Let me do that. If you're reading this, I'm toast. I hope, though, it wasn't those scar fuckers, but some blaze of glory. Bigger hope is you can remember where I hid the stash. Code 701264. It's not much, but it's all I have. I want you to take it. Be well. Randall. Okay. So there's a safe around here. Got it. I bet it's down there. Let's see. Alright, it's safe here.
Yes.
Alright, so what was the code again? 701264. Okay, got it. Nice. I have to leave the shotgun shells. I don't have any room for them. Off we go! Short little excursion. Not sure which way it is. Which way is it, damn it? Oh, okay. Alright, so these two areas are, I guess, in optional areas you can check out. Alright, let's go check them out. If we can. Okay, I guess you can't go there. Alright. Go check this one out then. Whoa! Well, might as well break the other one. You sure you can't do anything in there? Because that looks like a place that should be explorable. Guess not. Alright, well. Wait. No, it's an elevator. Alright, I guess moving forward. What the point of giving me a boat is if you're not going to let me explore with it. Oh, can't get that. If any wolves read this, warn Isaac and the others. The rumors are true. There are new infected out there. Looks like something made it halfway to a bloater. It took a turn. Ugly motherfucker. Maybe all the rain around here caused a mutation. No idea. It was slow, so I put it down easy. But when I went to check it out, all those postals on it exploded. Whole right side of my body is burned. Some kind of acid. If you see one of those things shambling towards you, stay back. Yep, shamblers. That seemed like it should have been introduced earlier, but whatever. Let me run him over! Let me run him over!
Derek!
Ah! Alright.
Uh.
Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, we're going to stop right here since we're already at 50 minutes. I went way over again. I got to quit doing that. Oh, man. Anyway, we'll pick this back up. We'll pick up the, scars? And, continue making our way to Abbey. So, till then, I'm the Renegade Gamer. Y'all take it easy, and I'll catch you next time.